And just a few seconds later, here I'm back. Because I want to catch a stream in half an hour. Yes, yes, yes. Yes. More decisions. Weekly war support. That is actually useful. It's just useless. Let's build another thingy. And you, my friend. Go on. You go out and do root out resistance. You can we do with you? Build internet work, that's what I wanted to do. Until they're done, please. Nazis are still busy, which is good. Yes, more. These are so ill-equipped, it's not even funny. Erstmal Tonks hier. Da. Oh, Chuchu! Da ist so ein Chuchu! Chuchu! Die Guns, my friends, Guns! Bring him through the front! Yes, perfect. Baltic Security. We could get three nations: Estland, Lithuania, and Estonia. Latvia is it English, sorry. Basically in the fold somehow. Stability, go for it. Anti-partisan. Nee, nice. Yes. And let's do the second one as well. Let's do that like this, that we have 150 and 15 more here and a lot more there. And we are soon done with that. So let's build infrastructure somewhere. In two these worlds here. July, okay. Good. Hey, this is so bad. Yes. That sounds reasonable. I'm not exactly sure what that does for us. Yes, that is actually we needed. This is too far ahead of time. Yes, it's research that. It sounds good. I think it's for Tonks or whatever. I said Tonks. It's just a stupid thing to do. Oh. We joins access. That's not good. I have the ciphers at least. That's a good thing, I think. We're getting 17, 20 more. Not enough. Managing. Yes, stop. Royal government supports the IMRO. Yes, full of Nanjing's new Soviet woman. Can I enact more shit? Lots of Academy of Sciences, which is kind of nice. 110 days. What do I still have to do here? Okay, all we can do here, we can extensive conscription to serve by requirement. We don't need that. We have 6 million men. But we couldn't get this guy here. What's the resistance thing? No, it's the supply. Resistance is... F6. Yeah, God. Yeah, that's not good. Do we want to do that? 70 days, political power, stability. Research speed. Well, good, no. Railway network. Let's actually do that. Advanced light tank chassis, which is neat. Do the engine as well. And now I want to put the have no idea how to even do this. How to design a tank, basically. I never did this. New expansion, everything. Well, special features, radio. This is machine guns. Yes. Yes. All the things. X speed. Ready? Attention tracked. Okay, attention bar, obviously. Because such was modern armors have. That's far, that's what I know. Main armament, flamethrowers, yes, sure. Medium armament, improved medium cannon, yes, sure. Improved medium howitzer. Mm-hmm. Well, let's not do that. Mm-hmm. Piercing 90. Sounds good. I have no fucking idea what I'm doing here. Radio. Let's have a basic radio. That sounds good. Smoke launchers, sure. Wet ammunition storage. Okay. Additional machine guns, because I don't know. Dozer blade, why? Entrenchment. Okay. It's not the worst. Stabilizer. Yeah, it's two stabilizers. No, that doesn't sound like a good idea. Secondary turret with a heavy machine gun on it. Yes, fucking fantastic. Like the icon. This is a tank. Bad match. Yes. Yes. No. Yes. Yes. That's fine. A cannon is bigger than everything else. Oh God. Okay. Yes. Mm-hmm. Sure. I will take this one. This is a speed improvement, which I absolutely don't need. I need more armor. Light fixed superstructure in a turret slot. Hmm. Sure. Mm-hmm. Everything is alright. We go. Yes, that's. Huh? Everything is alright, my friends. Let's build a advanced lung tank chassis. At some point, I guess. It's fun, but I have no idea what I'm doing here. I just clicked on some stats and now I have a tank. Which is good. I guess. Oh wait, it's gone, okay. We still need rubber. It's actually do rubber. Forgot. Here we go. Build some trucks. Why would you do that to us? Why are you an asshole? Why to the victims? Yes, that's actually a good idea. Thank you, Turkey. The Germans will come for us next. This is not fun. Also fun. 88 days for propaganda stuff. Radio detection, wonderful. Construction of a radar station. Seems fair. The month, which is fine. Bulgaria as well, huh? So something affects that mode. Yeah, here we go. This is not looking good. Divisions. We are slowly getting weapons up here to these guys. Yeah, decisions, decisions. We have 2 months and do two more propaganda things. This is so bad. Stability is kind of okay though. Finally. Do I want to do... That's the fire control system. We need it for something. There's a 41. But for the tank stuff, here we are researching an advanced engine. Let's now get some armor up as well. Then we start converting shit. Then go here. This is sure. And I want to construct control click this. Let's go for that. Yes, I have to do that in when? 30 days and then plus 180. Oh, so I can two full focuses at least. Let's build that shit. Enough of that. I think actually cancel this. Shit on the infrastructure actually. And we have the supply map mode. Looking kind of okay. The 4 divisions here is a bit much. It's August actually, okay, let's take these 6 guys. Them from the front. And half of them as well. Why are there so many dudes? Jesus Christ. Oh, these guys as well. Ah, it's too many divisions for this. Have to probably do another tank variant soon, but that's okay. It's a year. We could start producing better weapons right when they attack us. That's not a good idea. But in meantime, we could get this. Divisions, seriously? This entire army. What's 6? 4. He deleted this. Now I have to get into much planning to actually be prepared for this shit. Double line here. And you go actually here. And that's it. You then fuck off. And delete the fallback line. And that should be fine. Truly none supply here. We could defend the river. I don't think that's a wise idea though. So I want to push in here with my mountaineers. Got these mountains and they get wrecked. More factories. I have not even a year left. One day, perfect. More metal means more weapons. Mm-hmm. More oil for the motherland. Transport the things through the army. Supply consumption. That's actually useful for later. Under the leadership of Stalin, yes. Political power gain, looking for support. Yes. that. We could get maybe a dude. Tank designer would actually be very useful. Mishishi Mashinsky or something. Conversation speed bonus. Our research speed. Nah, much too late for that. Service by requirement. We could do that, but it also means recruitable population 10%. And a lot of minus construction speed, factory output, and stuff like that. Yep. So, nothing in there. We could now start putting into political power into this stuff. That's perfect. We have all that maxed out. Diplomatic radar, wonderful. All the radar stuff. And guns. Lots and lots of guns. We can put Katyushas on this. Why not? Why not Katyushas? Yeah, Russia. Of course you need Katyushas, for fuck's sake. Wonderful. Love this game. Let's build all the science bonuses stuffs. No. Yes, basic armor. Italy lays claims to something, you got keys to annex. Freedom of debate, unity in action. I can now do this. Anticons gain base stability 10. Get stability up. I did the cipher too early. Fuck. I could now do some fighter stuff. That might be actually very super useful. I need more industry. I have not enough. This is not enough by long shot. Air Force Department, neat, huh? Machine assisted decryption. Decrypt more things. Steel mill in. Where is that? Can I see that on the map? Yes, it's actually useful. Do I need the steel actually? Not yet. Fuck promises of peace. Yes, war propaganda, more of that. That's it. I have to catch a stream. Thank you for watching. I hope I can give my friend a good new tips about this, because the Intel stuff is actually very helpful. The ciphers will give
great bonus if they attack me, and they will. Anyhow, bye-bye.